When you're out with friends, deciding what to do and where to go, you compromise and make a deal. When you're married, you compromise. When you're putting together a business proposal, you make a deal. When coming together to compromise in our everyday lives, it's so easy for us to do. So why is this so difficult for Congress? Every day we meet in the middle. Why can't our politicians? If you want our leaders to compromise to solve our country's most pressing problems, join us at No Labels.